The following contest is set for one fall with a 10-minute time limit. Introducing first the manager of champions, the Grand Wizard of Wrestling. And now the participants. In the corner to my right, from Panama City, Panama, 221 pounds, Steve King. And his opponent, making his first appearance on All-Star Wrestling, weighing 248 pounds, from Kansas City, Missouri, Bob Orton.
Bob Orton against Steve King. Mr. Orton making his first appearance on All-Star Wrestling, as was brought out earlier by the announcer, managed by the Grand Wizard. And Orton is a real arrogant sort of individual who has a lot of wrestling technique.
I'm sure, Viz, that Orton will impress you as far as his wrestling ability. As I mentioned earlier, the more you see Orton, the more you will dislike him.
Steve King whipped to the rope. Oh my goodness, necktie. Clothesline a man like that and you can almost decapitate him. What's he doing here? Oh my goodness.
Well, Vince, you will see him. I've seen Bob Orton quite a few times, and you'll see him come out with more different wrestling move. There's no doubt that he really knows what he's doing.
Now, across the knee and didn't let him go. Now he does. And Orton continues to hammer away on Steve King, who has done very little to mount an offensive. It looks like King's getting more. Look at Orton. Holding him up with one hand.
Shoulder breaker, and that's just about it for Steve King.